Hi guys, welcome back to ChargerLAB. Many laptops are equipped with USB-C port and PD protocols nowadays. But there are still many old power adapters that come with a DC connector. Today we're going to introduce this converter that can make full use of old power adapter with a DC connector. It enables traditional power adapters to support a variety of fast charging protocols and can support 100 watts PD fast charging. So let me introduce it to you. This PCB adopts pure purple. There are two capacitors at the input and output. The buck boost circuit and output control circuit are in the middle. No components are on the back. The output is equipped with USB-C and USB-A. The size of the PCB is about 84 and 40 and 14 mm. And then let's see what components are on the PCB. Two input capacitors are from Chengxing, 25 volts, 470 microfarad. And two output capacitors are also from Chengxing, 25 volts, 470 microfarad. The mass control chip comes from Sothchip SC8701, which is a synchronous 4-switch buck boost controller. It can effectively control the output voltage and support very wide input and output voltage range. Two buck boost MOSFETs are from CR Micro and adopt PDFN 5x6 package, 45 volts, 5.2 milliohm. The other two MOSFETs are the same, and they can form an H-bridge. The protocol chip comes from Ismartware SW2305. It can support mainstream fast charging protocols and can support two working modes. It integrates CV-CC mode, USB-C interface logic, controller, and safety protection measures. The output VBUS MOSFET of USB-C comes from AOS. Next, we're going to use the Chengxing 20V 9M AC adapter to test the converter. Insert to the DC port. And use the ChargerLAB Power ZKT002 to test the USB-A. It can support Apple 2.4A, Samsung 5V 2A, QC32, AFC, FCP, SCP, PE, etc. Besides that, USB-C can support PD 3.0 and PPS additionally. And it also has 5 fixed PDOs of 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 20V, 3A, 15V, 3A, 20V, 5A, and a set of PPS of 3.3 to 21V, 5A. But the actual output will be limited by the input power. Next, let's test it with a few devices and check its compatibility. Almost all tested devices can support fast charging. The final test is the temperature test. We'll connect the USB-C port to a 100 watts external load and put it into a 25 degrees Celsius thermostat. After half an hour, the maximum temperature is about 99.6 degrees Celsius, and then it'll reach 101 degrees Celsius after an hour. Well, that's the brief introduction to this DC to USB converter. It's developed based on Sothchip buck boost chip and Ismartware protocol chip, so it can support wide range of input voltage and mainstream fast charging protocols. Most of the devices can be compatible with it. And the USB-C can support up to 100 watts output. In this case, you can convert your DC power adapter into a powerful PD charger. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video.